The checkpoint.
Yeah.
Is everyone you guys want to go to? Just do that right there. We'll follow them.
I need to heal. There we go.
Yeah. Thinking about changing my loadout. Oh, nice.
There you go.
Nice.
As long as at least one of us is heal and one of us is tech, we should be fine.
Let's kick some ass. Yeah.
Damn, that was quick. I was trying to get around the backside. You guys already fucking killed them all. Looks like we got an agent down the street, guys. Two agents down the street.
Ooh, where?
They just went just right past us. He just super past us on the right side.
They start shooting. Alright, let's go get some gear. And I wonder if the boss has responded back yet. Right here.
Man, I walked out of the safe room one time, and it was not good.
The street?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're gonna restock and head out and go kick some ass. I hate walking out of this safe zone sometimes.
So is there, well, there's always usually an alley one, but is there anywhere, like an open area restock, or are they only in the safe rooms?
Only in the safe rooms.
That's fucking bullshit.
Exactly.
Well, I guess they recently started a supply drop. I've never gotten one, so I don't know if you can restock out there or not.
No.
That's just uncontaminated, isn't it?
You would think so, but, you know, you can collect things like bottles and shit that they don't care about being contaminated. So I don't see why ammo would be a problem. Boss.
Have you guys done a new mission?
No, not yet.
I'm just jumping out the window.
No, you're good, man. We're still right here. Oh, enemies.
I love that the bodies actually fly whenever they get blown up.
Anybody need a purple jack?
Yeah,
like a boss over here.
I haven't seen a purple jack. Oh shit, blue.
My bad, dude.
Got one more coming from the fence area over here, guys. Looks like he might be the boss.
Does he have a name or is he just yellow? Nah, he's just yellow.
Yellow. Damn, you guys moaning now.
Dude, y'all doing some Rodney King shit to that guy.
Damn.
I was standing over there in the parking lot.
Straight jumped that fool.
I was watching a YouTube video of a guy, of two Rodney King going through and just meleeing everybody.
I might drop something if you guys want any of this. I got a shotgun.
Nice.
How do you drop it? Oh shit, I had a mark too.
Yeah, I'm still getting used to that.
I need to shoot a mask.
Wait, did I share it with any of you guys, or did I get rid of it?
Nah, you probably collected it. So each time you open up one of these boxes, depending on your level and your rank, it'll drop stuff for you. So like right now, mine is showing a shooter mask. So you might have picked up a shotgun. So each item is different from each person. All right, who has stuff?
I got a commander holster.
I got stuff, but it's nothing that I'm.
Green or jacket, retarded.
All right.
That's whack.
You want to go to next? Let's see.
There's a box over here. I don't know if y'all grabbed it or not.
Where's it at?
I want to see if there's I want to see if there's bosses back over here. We can get some Phoenix credits and everything. Plus, you might drop a high end.
Yeah, I need some Phoenix credits. I gotta get that high end vector.
All right. Yeah. Let's see if this boss is back. You can do the subway too.
Man, get looking, get good luck in there though. You get lost.
Yeah.
Only time I ever go in there is if I accidentally go rogue.
Ooh, I got a Drexel key. Oh, yes.
What's that?
Yellow.
Yellows.
I need to extract this stuff.
I've never even seen that before. What the fuck?
Strike mask.
How'd you even find that?
They just show up on your map. Yeah, usually.
So then,
I've never even seen the extraction shit, or the supply drop. Every time I try to get there, someone's already taken it.
Right. Alright, let's hit up a, extraction point. You guys want, ooh, there's one active already, but...
Let's go to the level 1 extraction if you, you know, we got yellow stuff, so,
Yep, let's go. I got it marked.
Let's rob.
I got some yellow stuff. I need to get out of here. See, this is what I think is gonna make the extraction even more dangerous, because everybody knows you're gonna be hauling some type of high-end gear.
Oh yeah, definitely. But
I was thinking about that today when I was at work.
But it's so not like worth it though.
Like a 2 and 2 or a 1, 2, 3, 4 drop. You know what I mean? So we're not all sitting around that shit.
So let's
do 2 and 2 because I don't think there'd be enough time to do 1, 2, 3, 4.
Got 4 guys off to the right.
You want to take them out?
Nah, we'll come back to them. No use risking it.
There's going to be a lot of guys right here though, right?
Yeah, they're going to come up on us.
Yeah.
That'll give us a little power boost if they bug us.
Yeah, I got this shield, so when we get ready to make the extraction, I'll pump us up as well.
I'll go down the turret.
Sweet. Here we go.
Cool, tell me when you got yours, I'll talk
to you. You've got a bird inbound on your position.
And they're already responding. Two watch ones. Nice.
Here they go.
Back going.
You have one across the street.
Yep.
Alright, they're gonna be an enemy turret over here soon.
Got him! Watch him up. Watch this side as well.
We might have a sniper on the top of the roof over there. Alright, sniper's down. Whoever got that shit, nice shot.
Dude, that's crazy that you could actually watch the computer players fight each other.
Oh, I know. Yeah, we got a, alright, we got one guy to our right, a player.
Got a purple over here.
Someone's shooting me.
Where's he at?
I don't know. Oh, that sniper, that's what it was.
Back in the room?
No, he's, running around.
Alright, who's dropping first?
Okay. Whoever wants to get in first.
I'll go in last.
I'm watching that sniper in the back of the parking lot, so just go ahead. Are you guys being swooped on? What's going on?
Nah, we're good.
Okay, never mind. Are you good?
Alright.
Are you dead?
Somebody else go.
Alright, get away from it.
Shit. I didn't even realize I was getting hit.
I got you, Anthony.
It's not letting me extract anything. Is it full? Can it only hold 3?
Thanks. No, it can hold a lot.
It's not taking
much.
We'll
call another one, no big deal.
And I'm getting shot at like a motherfucker.
Where you at? There you are. Where is he? Ah, there he is.
Oh, purple too.
He has stuff left. Alright, let's call another one in. Anthony still has stuff.
It's not letting me call one.
Alright, give it a minute. They just left. So... We'll keep fighting. More people!
Oh, don't even think about it, buddy. Better get your ass away from me.
Nah, he's good. What is that, Falcon? Yeah, nah, he's good. Come on, he
you have gear!
Take it. Wanna call it in?
It's still not letting. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
What the fuck is that shit, dude? Jesus Christ.
That is part of the secret mine.
I love it.
I
wish I still had it.
Where is he going?
I don't know.
Oh, man.
Alright, where's this turret on?
That is just a little ball.
Little BBA.
Yeah, that's what it reminds me of.
Chopper is inbound.
Yeah, no taken.
Alright.
Remember two on two then. So, hey, Ninja, did you get the drop last time?
Yeah.
Okay. Whoever can get the drop, we'll drop first. Cause I still got some of that bullshit.
Yeah, I'm standing right underneath it waiting on it.
Okay, yeah, me too, brother. I watch your back end, I'm watching Sally.
Alright, I got the stairs.
Turn it down. I'm
trying to see if I can find this room before it gives up on us.
Beginning high drive extraction.
Now, I do like what they just did there, that is awesome.
You don't let me extract anything.
Alright, try now.
You probably don't have anything.
No, he got something.
Oh, my stash is full.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
I didn't even know that was possible.
15 seconds.
Yep.
I haven't
played in here that much. That's why I got a hell of shit with you guys. Let me see if I can drop anything or share anything cool. I got a ACOG 4x bronze scope. It's gold. High end. I got mechanics gloves. You got some enemies?
No, not yet.
Who wants a scope? How do I drop it?
Go to inventory.
Yep.
Go into your where the biohazard thing is, and then you can deconstruct it. Whichever one you want to take out.
But what if I want to share to you?
That I don't know. I don't know if we can do that with contaminated stuff yet.
Okay, I see. Well, that sucks. I just gotta destroy all this shit. Oh, man, that blows.
Well, it depends on how full your inventory is, too.
Oh, I see what you're
saying. To check without going into it.
Yeah, I see. So if I get struck down to just one or two items, I might have a better chance of getting what I want in the...
Probably. So pick out your least favorite or...
Yep, I'm doing it right now.
Alright, you got bad guys coming up.
Fuck it. Alright.
Do you got a real gate?
No.
Not yet.
Supply drop. Holy shit, hell is the battle in. Just kinda let him fucking shoot.
There's dark zone supply drop somewhere.
Y'all wanna try for it? Oh, well,
I don't care. I'll back you up.
Well,
I can't pick anything.
I was gonna say we gotta go get you your stash emptied before.
Yeah.
Before we worry about that.
Let's go get a stash emptied.
Well, I'll tell you what, I can just take off and go empty it and then jump back in here and meet up with you guys.
Yeah, you should just be able to run to a checkpoint and everything. Go clear your stash and we'll still be in here.
Can I access the stash from the safe house?
I don't know.
No.
No, you can't.
No, okay.
Alright, I gotta go equip a couple gold stuff anyway, so I'll run with you.
Alright, I got a waypoint set, so,
Alright.
Is that cool?
I'm with you. Yeah. Anthony, you and Ninja got it? So you guys coming with us?
Let's run.
I'll come with y'all. Ninja, you coming?
Alright.
I'm going to flight drop.
Alright. we'll eventually get these drops at some point. I'm worried about it.
Yeah, it just, I think that they just introduced that yesterday. It's gonna be around.
Now, the only thing about you leaving the dark zone with the contaminated stuff, you're gonna lose it.
Yeah, I know, but I'm not worried about what I got.
True.
Only time I'm worried about it is if it's purple or up. Anything else, I'm just selling it, so.
It should let you manage your stock in here, you know what I mean?
Exactly. Definitely. Definitely.
Alright, I'm gonna fast travel.
I'm gonna hit up the, main BOA for me. Yeah.
Yeah, actually, I'm heading.
I gotta go see how many credits I got.
We should do a mission and get some gold drops that way.
For real.
How do you get them?
All
you can do, main missions.
Yeah, all bosses / yellow characters or whatever on main missions now drop high-end items.
That's fucking nice.
Yeah, I picked up a couple things in the past day or so that way.
Plus, I get to go reclaim my rewards and everything that I've been missing out on.
I'm gonna go check up on this blueprint and see how much more I need.
Nope. Trash. Ooh, I like that.
153 minus 136. About 20.
Oh, yeah, okay. So I just got hella guns in here. I do that great ones.
Yeah, that's what. Just put them in your inventory and either deconstruct them for parts or just go sell them.
Oh, that is a beautiful thing right there. In the inventory.
It's actually better than the one I got.
Yeah. I picked up a couple things.
Nope.
But what did I pick up?
Oh, that's tempting. No.
Vertical grip.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that decreases it. What the fuck? That's stupid.
Damn. There's like a hell of shit in here. Just crap.
That's fucking dumb.
Ooh.
My vertical grip is low, but then again, it boosts my super ability, but it drops my DPS like crazy.
Health is more important, though.
Now this boosts my primary DPS up. I'm gonna get that. Can I mod? No, I can't mod that. That's alright. I can decrease that. But how much? I better boost that up more.
Jump.
Oh, fuck it. No, I don't need that thing on there.
Dude, I didn't even realize I had all this stuff in my stash.
Good chance to clean it out while we're here. Yep. Oh, no, yeah. I like that camo right there. That is a badass camo. I got the crimson glitch camo. That is sick.
Yeah, I got that. Well, I had that. I think, I don't know what happened to it.
Damn, 3,000 for this camo? Are you kidding me?
Where are you that you're looking at that?
No, I'm over back in my security room. Do what I can from here.
Yeah, but I've always wondered where you actually buy camo, like the skins at.
Are you 100% on your security?
Yeah, I'm 100% on everything.
So if you go to your security ring all the way back, there's an appearance vendor. Back of it.
Oh, okay, I see.
To your left.
think it was better where it was.
I've not been going in there, Ninja.
It's good.
No, it's. Oh yeah, Ninja's. He still up in there, brother?
Yeah, he went to go do that supply drop.
Damn.
Yeah. Watch yourself out there. Get anything good out of it?
Getting 5 pieces of yellow.
Nice. Let me see what else I can go do here real quick, then we'll be right back in.
I may know the location.
Alright.
Here's to us, people.
Ooh, now that looks like a charm.
Here's to surviving.
The only reason I'm here is thanks to you. Oh, actually, items, you have to drop them.
Oh. Hey, what is this, green blueprints? Are they green or greenish?
What level are you?
30 and, like, something else in the dark. No, can't
not you.
What.
NorCal bartender.
Let's see, 30, I guess, yeah. But I don't know my.
You finished all the main missions?
Yeah, I'm level 30 and 62, I guess, in the dark zone. So I don't have gear level 62. So I'm not like way up yet or anything.
Gotcha.
All right. In that case, don't even worry about blueprints unless they yellow.
No, I'm not fucking with blueprints right now.
That was me.
I'm just.
Oh.
I'm trying to see and figure out what I want to equip.
Great.
God, this is my room, man.
Do what? Heavy magazine spray, that's not bad. I need to get rid of some of this shit. As long as you're free to de-equip, please. If I do construction, if I take it off my guns or no?
What do you mean?
Please don't mess. Like, I can't deconstruct anything that's on my guns, correct?
No, well, no. You gotta take it off and then deconstruct.
Take it off. Yeah.
Oh, I'm
about to roll some shit right now, man. See if this works out in my benefit.
Good luck, man. I don't even bother with that. Yeah.
I've had some fucking dope ass shit happen. What was it?
Nice
backpack.
I did that thing one time, and I didn't realize how much it cost. Not worth it.
Holy shit, it's hella expensive now.
Yeah, I'm looking at
it. It wasn't
like
this expensive before. Yeah, it wasn't that expensive before. I can't even roll anything.
Fuck that.
I guess it depends on what you're doing.
Went through, yeah.
How is it that
I'm up over here, I'm being, killed.
Alright.
You're being killed?
You guys know about the double heal, right?
No.
So if one of us goes down, if you keep holding, pressing down square, it'll heal them twice. So if they go down again, they'll pop right back up.
Oh, shit.
I did not know that.
Yep.
Alright,
I'm good. I'm gonna go out of the base of operations.
Alright.
I need help over here.
Alright, where are you at?
I'll fast travel to the dark zone and get the ninja.
You can fast travel to me.
I see you.
Not
you.
The dark zone.
Yeah, he's at a checkpoint.
Oh, okay.
I got him. Where's he at?
On the right side.
Oh, I see where you're at. Alright. I got him. Where the hell? Capped one last night, I had stoked.
I love that sound.
I survived.
This is a sick camera. Good job. And then we'll just save for Cal, and then we'll, if you guys want to do the mission, you try to get some gold. Yeah.
I'm up for a mission if y'all want to do it.
Yeah, we'll just wait for Cal. It'll be all good.
Yeah, I'm headed out right now. I'm just, you know, restocking in the door.
If you want to fast travel to us, we'll...
Yeah. Oh, cool. Stop, cool.
Oh boy. Pop you in the face.
What you got anyway?
I have no idea what I'm using on this thing. Bro, what the hell was that?
Shot grenade. Not mine.
I'm using a tactical M19. But
okay.
The sad thing is, my officer's M9, my the officer whatever that I'm using, is high. Is a blue and is high.
Yeah, mine too. That's the same thing I'm using. All right, what mission y'all want to do?
Whichever one.
Okay, then.
All right, let's try. I want to do the Lexington events.
Sure.
It's like,
I don't really care. I'm just like,
you
want to? You guys want to do it? I'm tripping.
All right, you want to do it on hard or challenging?
Which is harder?
Challenging.
Challenging.
I'll tell you what. All right, I just want you. I'm warning y'all now. I'm gonna fast
switch the medic stuff.
Yeah, for real.
Is it that bad, really?
It's pretty freaking bad.
Fuck it.
Do you guys want to try hard first and see how it goes?
No, we'll start it out on challenging, and then once we get our asses handed to us, we'll lower it down.
Lexington?
Yep. Oh, fast travel. Fast travel, ninja. Damn, work kept me away from this for like a week. Miss playing this game. Alright.
Dude, I'm just glad you told me about it.
See, man, I told you, dude.
I know. Dude.
Oh, we're doing the one with Barrett, aren't we?
Yep. I spent all that time doing fast travel and it didn't freaking move me.
Holy shit. I'm falling back. Starting to snipe.
Holy crap, dude. We're gonna get our asses kicked.
Okay. I'm headed there on foot, apparently, because it won't let me.
Crawl back. Keep coming. Go around the car.
What the fuck?
Oh, damn, I'm down. You're the only one alive right now.
Oh, fuck, you serious?
Yeah.
This is kind of challenging.
Well, that's probably why they named it that.
Holy crap, dude, I couldn't get past the first three guys.
Tell me. I'll be there. For some reason, it wouldn't let me fast travel, so I'm headed there on foot.
I think we should try to do this in a bar.
Stop trying to do one of us.
Tried that.
No, it won't let him fast travel to one of us. That's the problem.
So, yeah, all
I'm
I keep saying is it's not available.
These fuckers.
I'm 87 meters
dude,
away.
Dude, I'm popping this fool in the face and it's not even doing nothing.
I know.
Exactly.
I know. I'm telling you, it's crazy.
He's like dancing to the bullets that I'm ringing off his head. Boy, bro.
AJ, your team is down.
He's like, bring it!
Oh shit.
Crawl back, ninja. See if you can get behind cover so we can jump to you.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees.
Can you call
back
to
me, man? There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barron. She's the one who organized the escape.
Alright, I'm on the other side of you guys.
They're following up on
you. There will be three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
I came up on the wrong side of the street.
Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in.
That is taken out.
Break ends here.
Yeah, me too. alert. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Dude, this is crazy.
Dude, I tried doing the Russian consulate earlier, or is that what it was?
Oh, fuck that.
I was doing something on challenge, and there was four of us, and like we were all, we couldn't even get past the first 12 guys.
Dude, this is crazy.
Man. What happened to the screen? Blacked out.
I guess we probably we probably all died. I guess he just right. Figured you didn't have any hope.
Fuck, that's kind of cold. Like, you ain't gonna make it, man.
Hey, grenades out. You want two up front, two in the back.
Who all has sniper rifles?
I'm trying to pick out from the background, man. I got one equipped.
Alright,
I'm on top of that truck.
If you can protect it as much as you can.
Yeah, I'm trying.
I'm getting like fucking like 100
deaths. Well,
a grip. Oh yeah, on the side.
The biggest problem I've seen on challenging is there's so many grenades. So if you can, try to take out as many of the grenade throwers as possible, quick.
God damn.
It ain't easy though.
Dude is lighting my ass up.
And they run from my graves like a motherfucker.
Right?
Yeah, we haven't even made it inside the building.
We haven't even... I killed one yet. We're about, this guy's about to go, though. Oh, nice. We got one.
Get him. Nice.
Keep it slow. We're hurting him.
Gonna run out of ammo before we do anything.
This guy's down. Another guy's down. There you go. Oh, this guy's about to go. Oh, three down. We got this. We got this. Just gotta take it slow. We can't rush it. The cop's kind of dead. Hang on. I might move his head. Boom. Yep. There we go. He dropped the grenade on himself.
I'll take that. There we go.
He's running. He's about to go. Cop's almost down in the far back. Two in the back car. Cop's down. Oh. One dude left.
Nice. Where we at?
End of the street. Right side. Third car down. He's rolling up on your right side, guys.
Got him.
He's down. Ooh. No?
I'm down.
He's gotcha. Down. He's down.
Okay.
Heal me twice. Moving up. There you go. Boom.
Oh, that's the farthest I've ever gotten.
Hey, all right, guys.
Let's take it slow.
Yeah, I'm about out of ammo.
Yeah, seriously, I'm looking for ammo right now. There better be a restock, or that's impossible.
Yeah, there's a restock. You just gotta get to it. Welcome to the party.
Oh, this has like the worst echo, huh?
Yeah.
Where's the restock, guys? Upstairs?
Yep. I think so.
I think we gotta get through a couple more before we're able to get to it.
Alright, how many health kits everybody have left?
Four. I got four, but I've also, you know, my specials are health. I'm gonna go ahead and drop one.
Turret's down. Oh shit, I just got fucking rocked.
Shotgun.
Oh, I'm down.
Yeah,
I'm spectating right now.
Oh, fuck.
I'm down.
I'm getting my ass kicked.
Also spectating.
Oh, I'm down.
I got an idea, man. Maybe we should try to see if we can get the bottleneck into the stairs.
You wanna do that? Idea. You wanna do that, or you just wanna downgrade it to hard and try it on that? Right.
We can do hard.
Yeah, let's do hard.
Is the loot gonna be any better?
It'd
be the same. Oh, they just jumped me right where I died too.
And down.
Alright.
So who's in the basement?
I'm gonna knock it down to hard.
We made it inside.
Yeah.
That's a plus, I guess.
Let's give it a try.
Alright. I'll give it one more.
Alright, so that was
it. Where's the restock, though, man?
That's what I'm trying to find.
It's not on this level. It would be on the map.
Down here. Follow me. Follow me.
Where you at?
Where you at, Ninja? Oh, there you went downstairs.
Down the stairs.
You're a ninja, man. We can't see you.
Go down there.
I see it. Okay. Gotta stand out the door.
I'm stuck. I'm turned around. Where the hell am I?
Oh, it's a gun.
I don't even know where everybody is.
These are just a bunch of boxes, though.
How did everybody get?
I know, right?
Down the stairs.
Okay, hold on. There's a door over here where they're at. Was that a restock or was it just...
It's just a box.
Nah.
I need ammo.
Alright, let's head up because I think that's the only ammo places upstairs right now.
I think so, too.
There's a med kit in the bathroom over here.
Oh, nice. Yeah, we need that. Alright, I'm gonna change out some of my abilities here real quick.
Yeah, no problem. Hang on, I'm gonna make a sweep of the floor just in case.
Cause I have a support system that will allow us to refill health in the ammo.
Okay. I think the one I have, which one am I using?
Alright, I'm all health.
Alright, mine is going to automatically revive you.
Alright, here we go again.
Alright.
Let's see if we can draw
Do we only have to come through this stairway, or, I mean, is it two hallways in here?
No, we have to come through here.
That fucking sucks.
Yes, it does.
Alright.
They don't know
where
they're
people should stay out here.
I'm staying right here.
Whoever wants to kick it off.
Alright.
So turn it down?
Damn, I'm already down.
Back up, Anthony.
Back up, grenade. Back it up, come
another
through.
Grenade.
Shit, I'm down. Shotgunner.
I thought
we all down.
Not just me.
I'm down again. I tried dropping to my health station, but I didn't get to do it in time.
I tried to revive you.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop it. I'm gonna drop it down to hard. Yeah.
Yeah. That sounds good. I concur. It's not that we're not that good enough. It's just our weapons don't do enough damage.
Yeah, I sent off a message to Ubisoft about it, saying, you know, this is just ridiculous.
Like, it
should be called
impossible,
not challenging.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. All right.
Challenging is supposed
Let's
to be.
Is it hard now?
Not yet. Hold on. We're gonna have to. It's gonna jump. It's gonna knock us back out to the front, I think.
Okay, fine.
Jeez,
that'll be easy now. We already done that.
God, I hope so, man.
Well, now y'all had a little taste of what challenging is.
Yeah,
fuck ridiculous.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees.
Jumping up on
there's no one who can replace Lorraine Barron. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
I don't have my grenade.
They're holding three of my people.
Sorry, I got one. That was a
waste. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be great.
Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels.
This is a lot easier.
Yeah, I know, right?
Jeez.
I mean, there should be a closer gap.
This is almost normal.
This is like Dark Zone level compared to.
I like that.
And they gave up a lot more fucking supplies.
I'm good at running. I'm good at running hard.
Yeah, hard's cool.
The only thing about challenging is you get better rewards at the end.
True, like they better fucking give you the unlock key for the fucking game.
On the mission, everything.
We might have to do like mission one of the game to try and
get something. You just unlock the
sniper
grenade launching flamethrower. Good job.
Yeah, mission one doesn't even have a challenging.
Oh, that's stupid.
Alright, y'all ready?
We're ready. Are you ready?
No. Wow, so much fucking going on, it slowed my game down a little bit.
Yeah, same here.
Whoa, it won't let me shoot. There it goes. God, this game is glitchy.
Man, that dude's screaming like a bitch.
Like, oh, mama, mama, save me.
Alright, I think there's like two or three waves come through here.
Yeah, me and Indy got it over here.
Oh, you think you sneak up on me? No, you don't.
Say hello to my little friend. Oh, shotgun right here. Ballsy.
Oh, no.
I don't even need my sniper rifle. Uh-oh, I'm getting shot. Someone needs to
watch out behind you.
A second.
Thank you.
Alright, you're healed twice, Anthony. The next time you go down, you'll pop up.
Sweet. Thanks.
I equipped a different gun. One more suitable.
What you carrying now? You're gonna want that sniper rifle when we get to the end, though. That chick with the grenade launcher.
Space on this bad boy.
I'm almost able to go back to my original loadout.
I know.
Active target beacon detected.
Yeah, this is a nasty ass echo.
Yeah.
How deep does it go?
Go in the kitchen, dude. They're eating them and shit. Yeah, go in the kitchen.
Oh, yeah. They're
chopping them up and eating them.
There's a restock in the kitchen. Or right here.
Hey, boss. Looks like this little piggy's come to market. Gonna have ourselves a Christmas ham?
Now, the thing with ham is...
Yeah, have ourselves a Christmas ham.
No.
In the kitchen.
Everybody restock?
Uh-huh. You think we'll need a sniper now?
I got mine, just in case.
You might.
You're gonna need one at the end when the lady starts shooting us with grenades.
But that's the thing, she always shoots us with grenades, so if we run up on her, we'll have a good chance of killing her real fast.
Yeah, I'm just used to playing about
Agent,
myself.
The hostage is being held on the roof! You need to clear it out!
Yee-haw. I'll keep this party started. See ya!
This is sniper rifle right here. Big time.
There is a sniper in the back on that by that wall over there.
Oh, I did not mean to jump down. That was stupid.
Dude, in the middle of the rocket toast.
Extended magazine for this. Alright, I'm about to take out that sniper. Or not. There you are.
More?
Yeah, still fighting.
I'm so glad that I am recording this.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Nice.
One more jump.
Alright.
Thanks for rescue. I was a dead man.
Oh, I am.
They worked me political pretty good. Well, you can't sound like you're fucking your gods and shit right now. Thor, son of Odin, Thor. Only you can grasp my arm.
I've linked up with the Vision. I'm wounded, but I can fight.
Oh my God.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
Man, can this guy walk any faster now?
Order, Sergeant.
Well, he's got no urgency.
Well, they told him to hide.
Let me hide in the most plainest place possible. Oh, there they come.
I think I'm gonna show up.
Yeah, remember, he hates grenades.
There he is.
I'm so not used to having people with me when I do this.
Isn't it nice?
Yes. Usually I'm stuck back there running around one of those little garden things. Get down.
Party. Lau here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Didn't expect me to come up behind him.
My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're going to want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Did you remember when we first started playing, we were all excited about green shit?
Do what,
I'm always excited about green shit.
Right?
Hey, Ninja, looks like you missed the elevator.
He's a ninja, he can go down the side of the wall.
I'm gonna pull some shadow stuff.
Just doing some elevator music for you guys.
Very considerate.
This is relaxing. Nice.
Well, I got stuck in the elevator again.
You're not supposed to push a button more than once, dude. Didn't your mama tell you that shit?
I didn't press it at all.
That's a life lesson.
Alright, let's take it. Bitches.
Uh-oh. That was a good idea. Gunners. Yeah, probably that was a bad idea. Bad idea.
Oh, no.
Alright, I hear shooting, but... Alright, there we go. Alright, we're coming. Down. Oh, restart.
In this room, in the room.
You mannequin.
Hey, Mark, you gotta get you.
Anthony, behind you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lincoln. See how it is.
Hey, I was just doing what I had to do.
Man, it's got hella glitchy on me.
It seems like, since they did the update, it's been doing that more and more.
It's been worse, yeah.
Pissing me off.
They had one today, or not an update, but a maintenance today.
No patch.
Yeah.
Yeah. And the jack shit. That's funny as hell. You were shooting in front of you, Anthony, and the name of the freaking shoot you with that. Yeah.
They were still hitting me. Dude, I'm reporting you guys for abuse. I just stand back and watch you guys beat the hell out of these guys.
Yeah, Yeah, come on the ocean.
I thought this guy was our team. Because we're so awesome.
Hold up, I'm melting this heel tip right here.
You're not missing anything.
Oh. I'm looking at you guys like digital beatdown over there. You can see you through the walls all just jumping something with the blocks.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hall on your signal.
It looks like a reenactment of Rodney King with, like, Vector Man.
I'm telling you.
Oh, my God.
You guys ready?
Hey, what's in the sauce?
It's up here.
God damn it, Billy. Get off the wall.
Oh, Billy.
Dude,
see, even this chick's upset at you, Billy. Look at her. She's like, why, Billy? Why? Just a disappointment.
Anthony, I spent a lot of my high school days just hanging out on the walls.
Yeah. What the hell are you, how are you skating around on your knee like that? You got a skateboard and shit? Look at this fool.
I didn't even know you could go in there.
It's a party.
Bridge.
I'm going up top.
And everybody was kung fu fighting.
I've almost got the one on stage right.
Stage left even is down. Stage right, stage left even.
Who went down? Everybody good?
Yeah. That was me.
Maybe.
You backed up?
Where you at, dude? How did these JTF soldiers need our help? These motherfuckers jumping off the balconies like Spider-Man and shit, and they need our help.
Well, you notice when they shoot people, nothing happens.
I got falling injuries.
You
stepped up that step. We need your help. I'm gonna jump off a two-story building.
I'm dead.
Where you at?
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh shit, that dude was just hiding.
I see you.
I'm down. Turn around. That's me. I'm coming to you.
Oh, fuck you, bitch.
Oh, I'm down. I'm coming to you.
Oh, down.
Oh, shit.
That's all good. Take your time, man.
Yeah, we're dealing with the boss right now. Yeah. No, that's the boss.
Yeah, that's fair.
Oh shit, I just got fucked up by a grenade or something.
Are you down?
Yeah, this probably hurt.
I'm right behind you. Below you, S-Man.
Alright.
Oh, right behind you, dude. Right behind you, S-Man. Turn around.
I'm working on it.
There's like three of them behind you. Four of them.
Well, if you weren't taking a nap.
Man, I was about to take a dirt nap.
What the hell?
Hey.
heavy parts.
I'm down.
I got you.
On the stairs. Gold shit.
I'm impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment.
That's gold. That's a teeth, brother. Such a grill.
You broke your spine, kid. With the leader dead, look,
check
the
it
rest
I'm
are going to
scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Fuck this police MK-17.
Yeah, fuck it right to hell.
That's it.
I want one of those green zappy fucking sniper rifles those chicks have.
Yeah.
Right.
I don't know what level it was. The final one, I think.
Everyone try to encourage him?
Probably.
Okay.
Let's see what new toys I've got. Wow, boys and girls. We got some nifty knee pads.
Let's see, which one can we do that actually gives us good shit?
Well, they're shiny and gold.
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere.
No.
What the hell? We're out
there. We can
back.
Do the
we
police need... academy.
We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New
did
York Police Academy.
Fix that glitch?
Anytime a shade tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attaches
but it seems like everything's
alive,
glitching no matter what.
Bonus. Of course,
we can fast track
you. But anything you can learn about how that tech
or we can do the Warren Gate power plant.
The agent wearing it gets us that much closer to understanding what
hold
went
on,
wrong.
Because with the police academy, we can glitch it to the last part
get
of
ready.
The mission.
I'm not recognizing this signal.
All right, well,
that's a first wave agent's distress beacon.
Whenever anyone's ready.
I'm good. Can you fast travel?
Where are we fast traveling to?
The police academy.
The police academy.
Yeah, you're there.
Man, are we that lazy? It was like a block. What would a video game done to us? I'm too lazy to even have my digital person run a block or two? I don't feel bad for myself right now.
Alright,
let's see. Oh shit, they're setting my remote down. I could have killed somebody. Did you see that shit?
Dude.
Fucking gun just going off. I feel like I'm gonna get in here.
I gotta use this glitch, right?
Man, I was freaking drinking when he said that. Oh.
Oh, they fixed it. No.
That's alright. Listen.
Jesus. Actually, my dude is just trigger happy.
Alright. They fixed this glitch. Hold on, guys. Let me see if I can get it. If not, then we gotta do the whole mission.
We're picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shade Tech. First wave agent signal ID. And it's still broadcasting.
Let me try it.
Got the smoke. I don't know if I'll let us.
That's alright, it ain't that long of a mission.
Nah, but it's a quicker way to get it done.
I know, right?
Probably somewhere I should not, I'm thinking.
Yeah, they fixed this damn glitch. Oh well. Let's do the mission. Alright, now where the hell do we go?
Down here.
Alright, here's a little bit more of a block. How do you guys get in the building?
You have to go down the ramp, yeah.
So I told her. She act like she didn't know what I was talking about. Obviously, she doesn't play the division. Ninja, what are you doing? Saw you standing outside, not so ninja-like.
You're taking a break from being a ninja.
Ninjas never take breaks, that's why- oh shit! Standing right in the middle of the parking garage is not the best place to be.
Dude, my submachine gun is bigger than my sniper rifle.
Man, you don't want to kill somebody. Come on, guys.
Sorry. My bad.
Let him kill somebody.
Sounds fishy.
I think they're already all dead.
See if you can find that missing agent, but be careful.
He's trying to sneak up on them, and they're already dead. I was like, thought I was being sneaky.
Oh, we just left him.
Oh shit! It's all good. I'll use the other elevator. Oh, that one's out of order. Never mind. I'm waiting.
Anthony, you're up there alone, buddy. I got trapped. Again.
It's all good.
Don't die now.
Me? Always.
On the button.
Alright, everybody on?
Okay. Oh, no, ninja!
No, no.
Not very ninja-like, dude. I mean, you did sneak off kind of quietly, but...
Alright.
You're gonna make a late jump, it should be onto the elevator. Oh, there's a dude right behind us. Lovely.
All right, now I've pretty much done all of y'all's work for you.
I'm just pistoling them. I'm used to it, so I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm coming up.
Yeah, see that? And I'm dead because of me. I don't care if he was almost dead. I put that last bullet in him.
Ninja, you coming?
Yes.
Turn, there you go.
Get your ninja ways, you don't have to answer. Come on. Boom. I'm gassing them. I loaded a bunch of grenades in my farts. They don't like that shit.
No pun intended.
No, see, look, I had some tamales last night. Apparently they were spicier than I thought. Oh, hi there, buddy.
Ooh, I got a coat on that.
Oh, shit. Maybe I'll just go back over here.
Alright, where we at?
Oh, hello, shotgun man.
Is this camera up?
Whoa! That dude looked fine.
Yeah, and you look like Spider-Man had a seizure or something.
Hey guys, wait for me. Ooh, search.
Okay. Oh yeah, incendiary grenade. Love those.
Alright, nobody took the damn barbecue while I'm on.
Oh, yeah, here I go.
Is everybody on the elevator? No, they're not.
Hold on.
It wouldn't let me pick up that blue.
Alright, we're on.
So, how about those Mets?
Not a big baseball fan, so, no clue.
About how we ever became friends.
Too,
yeah.
We got I don't know, because we went to Woodbridge. Oh, well, shit, from the party without me.
Just a little picky. A little pre-flight.
I just wasted my goddamn chariot.
And he's Rocket Man.
Let's pick the whole building to shake, why don't we?
Alright, I can do that.
Yep, the guy's still shaking at the floor.
That's yeah, awesome.
They about to be behind you.
Damn it, how are you gonna do that shit? Dead yet?
Someone's still shooting.
Guys?
I think that's
where the hell is... Where's that person at? Why am I getting being shot?
There's somebody back here. I don't know where. I ain't worried about
it. Oh, shit! There's more than somebody. Somebody's.
Damn.
Forgot to use a plural S. And I'm right behind him. And that was a bad move on my part. Bad move.
White hiking jacket.
For being hard, I don't think this is how the level's supposed to be played.
I agree. Right? I think we just got used to challenging for a minute.
Yeah.
That's all the
challenging. But it's hard.
See, it's at this point that we need to go back to the dark zone to just wipe up.
Yeah.
You guys ain't shit.
Nope.
An echo.
Call home.
So I gave you a chance.
Hey, look. It's Aaron Keener.
Oh, this little cutscene. Hold up. Let me get my saw equipped here. That bad boy. Yeah, military M60. You know what I'm saying.
Nice. Anthony, are you vaping?
Yeah.
Nice.
This can't be right. The video is showing division forever. Agents going rogue, killing each other.
I'm burping about that.
No.
First hit.
No. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that echo has been hacked.
Yep.
I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them. If I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Alright. Watch out for the snipers. Other than that, should be alright.
We'll kick ass. And they come about to breach.
I'm gonna drop a thing over here just in case.
Look, sir. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
Shut up. Nobody gives a damn.
On my mark. Clear.
Shit.
First wave was not very effective.
I tossed a grenade as soon as they opened the door.
Yeah, I tossed a flashbang, that's why they were doing the Michael Jackson.
Cause it's feeling.
Where do you think you're going, buddy?
He's scared.
Remember how hard this mission was when you first played it?
Yep.
Now it's just like, yeah.
Bread and butter.
Oh, you want to be a sniper? Guess what, I have one of those. You did.
Yo, I saved you, dude.
Oh, we gotta get that chopper out.
Usually, I just wait for him to come down.
Get to the chopper now, do it!
Oh, bad guy on the ground.
I'm on the roof!
Couple bad guys on the ground.
Uh-oh, I reloaded. That was a bad idea.
I'm down.
Where are you down at?
I'm trapped. On the roof. Where the helicopter is at?
Oh, I'm down.
Save me!
Gotta reload.
Where you at?
Where are you?
Oh shit, there's a helicopter on the ground too. I'm about to be down. Holy fucking fuck. I'm back. Full power.
I'm just down over here.
Where?
Just chilling on the stairs. He's dead.
Oh, alright, I see you. I'll work my way over there.
Sorry, I was getting jumped on the ground there, man.
You're good. Because it's, you know, spectating.
I know you're going to work in your life.
Right on, man. There you go. Good man.
You good?
I'm alive.
Is that all of you?
None of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning
okay,
the mission,
so on my
it never should have gone.
Yeah, where's the yellow?
Yeah, I got a shotgun. That was
be extra
nice.
Careful from
a
now on, agents.
Shotgun,
I think you might
is,
have just tracked
like, I should just drop it and deconstruct it right now.
Pretty much. Where's my freaking yellow at?
No yellow. All the news.
This is some bullshit.
You guys want to try to do it now?
You want
to challenge it? No, I was sarcasm. Not that we're saying it when we're doing it. You guys wanna watch Archer, huh?
No.
Yeah, I know what that is.
Oh, I'm bringing a tear to my eye.
Alright, so what are we doing?
Wanna go back in the dark room?
I'm good with that.
Cool. I'm down with the dark zone. I was born in the dark. You merely gone into it.
Thank you, Dane.
There's some cool loot in the same kitchen.
Gosh, people of Gotham!
I gotta get out of this area so I can fast travel over there.
Yeah.
Was there a restock somewhere? Or?
Oh,
okay,
the
intro.
Yeah. It still ain't letting me crash.
You can shoot the crows, or you can shoot the ducks, but you can't shoot the crows. I've never been able to shoot the crows. They'll both go right through them. Oh shit, why did you do that, dude?
To watch him die.
That sounds like some shit, like, not right.
What happened?
I don't really know what to say about that.
I see a grenade, he doesn't fight you.
It's
like,
not that you said
die.
It, it's just how you said it. To watch them die. cover behind this, even though I'm not trying to take
Agent,
cover.
Agent, we're getting word of supply drops landing, but they're arriving in the dark stuff. Something's going on, but I'm not quite sure what. One thing's for sure, you better get there before the wrong people get their hands on whatever it is, because I got a feeling it's not passed down blankets.
It was.
Get on it, Agent.
Well, at least Neil. All the time.
Hey, fast travel to Grand Trooper Station.
I won't let me fast travel right now.
I'm waiting on you people.
I'm fast traveling.
Alright, I'm fast traveling. Fast traveling.
I'm in combat, so I can't.
Y'all over there talking about murdering people.
Wanna kill?
My dog was looking at me like, dude, you gonna feed us or what? No. I gotta go get my scoop. I'll be inside in just a second.
Alright.
As soon as I hit freaking dark side, I'm gonna throw a lift in.
You wanna head up to zone 6 when everyone gets here?
Sure.
You don't sound too confident.
No, that's cool. Just a lot of shit up there. You know, a lot of zone 6 shit.
I've never been past 2 or 3, I don't think.
I can get the biggest challenge up there, man.
I didn't understand anything either one of you just said.
I'll be back in 20 minutes.
Okay.
Fucking shoot my gun again. Oh god.
Alright, we'll stay in level in zone 1 or 2 then.
I don't give a shit.
Oh, man.
Anywhere where we can get some shit at.
Where you need it, the way you want it.
So, what's the overall size of a group you could actually roll in with?
I think 4 is the maximum.
Until you can do the incursions and shit.
Yeah, uh-oh. You guys gonna take those tools?
Do what?
You good over there?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, we're cool.
Next.
Y'all ain't nothing. We try to live on challenges.
Oh, hello.
I got you. Hold on.
Oh shit, this guy like fucking run at me.
Homie?
Yeah.
The golf club?
The
boom? Deal, this gun is made of carbon fiber. Yo, aluminum golf club. I'm gonna set a turret down for both of you right there. Look at this. You can have it, you guys.
Whoa, that fool just flamethrowered my turret? Oh, he flamethrowered me? Whoa!
Alright, we got some gold over there.
Oh, right there in front of the truck.
I don't even know where that flamethrower came from. Oh, shit, right there.
Oh, the grenades, motherfuckers, that's why.
I hate those guys.
Oh yeah, burn, burn, ha ha ha. Damn,
oh, somebody's behind us.
That's not good.
I got him.
These guys are taking a little bit, huh?
Just because there's so many of them.
Got this.
A gray puff jacket.
Oh yeah, that's my favorite. Not the green one, but the gray.
The gray.
Man, you just like to get yourself in some shit, huh?
I have a habit of walking up on shit. Where the hell did you go?
Over here. You're sneaking off with Ninja, I guess.
Ninja took a break.
From being a ninja?
From the, well, yeah.
Oh, I'm down. Don't kill me. I don't want to lose my gear.
You're crawling the wrong way.
Get to the bus station. Right there. Get to the bus stop. They're shooting me. There's a hot dog stand.
Thank you, fellas. Yes, right.
That was peculiar, to say the least. Where'd you go? Ninja's farming right now.
Alright, I got the shield. Alright, where are we going to now?
Let's head for the extraction zone and see what we catch from here and there.
I got 5 of 9. We'll get a few more over there.
Yeah, I got 6 out of 9.
You can't get them.
Yeah, I know.
I thoroughly explained that. Oh, look at this. Got a band of hooligans, huh? You're going nowhere, hooligans. See? See? Say hello to my little guy. See?
How you just can combine out components, Scarface?
Say it on my little friend, okay? Yeah, I guess it works. I don't know.
It works. Why the hell not?
They're both bad dudes, huh?
Of course. Ah, you're a good guy.
You want to do some coke, see?
They're just misunderstood.
That's right. Somebody's getting lit up over here.
He needs a hero. I don't know the rest of the song or I'd sing it, but...
I'm going for a heal.
Oh shit, they're all over, dude, back up.
Dude.
Oh, I'm wow. He's a rogue.
Is that what they are?
I'm not sure if they're trying to hit us or not.
We got a couple rogues over here by where I'm at.
Yeah,
I think they were accident.
I don't care.
Are we going rogue now? What the hell? Is this a rogue battle?
No, if they're already rogue and we kill them, we don't get penalized.
Are they shooting at you guys or no?
They're shooting at me.
Are they?
I'm down. I'm back. Almost got him. Thank you.
Yep.
Well, this really fucking sucks, dude. I really wanted to get my shit out of here. And now I'm getting rolled up behind by other guys. The other... Ninja, where'd you go, brother? Dipped out of that fight.
Oh shit. I'm getting jumped by a fucking homie.
Need some help here, guys.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to take this bad dude out. I keep.
Got him. Got both of them. Got some yellow.
Nice.
Call in that extraction.
Yep. Do it.
Oh, it's already on its way.
Minute. They're gonna be right around the corner too.
Yes, they are. They're not gonna be happy about that.
What do you want to do? You want to go in the underground and fucking come out and get them?
I don't even know what to. You got 40 seconds.
Let's bail.
You want to go to Subway?
We can.
It's right here.
Well, we had to go now because they're rolling hard.
All right, come on, Subway's right over here.
Let's go. Down below.
Here they come.
Work, guys.
They're gonna fucking jump ninja if they see him.
Right.
What? Well, I think is ninja back yet?
I'm back.
Yeah, he was in.
Okay. Oh, all right. All right. So extraction is still just right over there.
No, here they come. Right. Here they come. Get to your left. To your left.
That's, yeah.
Is that enemies or them?
Let's take him out. Let's go get our extraction in.
That's them again.
Alright, well, I'm gonna extract real quick and hunt him down. Oh, this is one of the guys.
Oh, shit.
That's one of the guys right there, and that's probably his buddy. I got you. I got you on one of them.
Cargo is secured.
Alright, I'm good.
Let's go.
Alright.
They're looking for their shit
good
right
job,
now.
Guys.
Yep.
Run, they're gonna be bad.
Oh, yep. They rogued it up.
Ready to bring it
take
on
them out.
Oh, damn.
Come on, buddy. Where'd you go?
I'm down. That's alright. I'm gonna respond back to take him out from behind. Nice. Take him out.
I'm fucking like hella hurt or something. I'm moving weird.
This dude's got some fucking health.
He's been acting crazy.
I'm down. He got me. There's two of them. Oh shit.
I think there's more than two.
At least we got the gear out.
Yeah. Yeah, at this point, it don't really matter. I'm out of ammo.
Come towards me.
Where are you?
I don't know where you're at, brother.
I'm down.
I'm coming in hot.
Yeah, fuck him.
Behind you.
Thanks.
Yep.
They fuck with the wrong people.
Run, homie, run! We got a sniper rifle, we're gonna chase you. Can't run past my bullets.
I wonder if I should pull out my pistol.
Got some more dudes rolling up on us. I'm hurt. One more.
Got him.
There they come. Here they come. Guys, they're coming behind us. Turn around. Run. We just get the fuck out of here. This is a rogue battle.
We got him.
And we actually haven't gone rogue at all yet.
Oh, this is just going to get
the shit out of him.
Bitch.
Hey,
they're gonna come back in full vengeance again.
And we'll fuck them up again. We do need to go get some more ammo, though. We need to make our way towards the safe house. I'm completely out on my vector.
Hold on, we'll follow you to the checkpoint. Let's kill these guys, because these guys are gonna come out.
Here they are. Is that them?
Probably.
Yep, there they are.
Alright, let's go. Morning, guys. Head towards them.
We got one more guy. Grenadier.
Are they seriously gonna go
through? There you go. You got him. Yeah, that is it.
Alright.
Where you guys at? Shit.
We're right here.
Alright, do we got a dude running up on us?
Yeah,
two guys
I see
running
him.
Up on us.
Where, behind us?
They're trying to flank us. They're trying to flank us around the trucks. Let's just go down the street. Run. Here.
Let's go.
Come on, Ninja.
Where are we going exactly?
Closest safe house we can find.
Turn around.
Alright, we got some guys
together.
Right here.
Cow.
Oh, these are fucking guys.
Anthony, go refill. We'll handle this.
Where is it?
I don't even know with you guys.
It's near the extraction zone where we were. We're right around the corner from it. Because I'm good. Oh.
Oh, that's a little ways away. Oops,
my bad. I just got actually killed somebody, man. I didn't mean to. I just saw the head bobble around.
Hold up.
They're gonna fucking try to go rogue on me right here.
Hold up.
You know, if we're already rogue, we might as well take them out.
Nah, we're only at 5 seconds.
Yeah. Right, 1 second left.
Right now.
Okay, I'm done.
Nope, we're gone.
Oh, right, it's at some point. I'm right here. At some point, they're gonna turn on us. Mm-hmm. I think that. They're waiting for us to get to an extraction.
Alright. Head back to another one. Let's go back
and head to the safe zone. Alright.
Checkpoint
or safe house, either one.
Let's go this way.
Where's Ninja at?
He's behind me.
I think he's fighting them. They're down? Oh, you're right behind, okay.
Oh, my character's love for some reason.
Did you make him overweight?
Probably.
Don't even.
We should cut back on the carbs, brother.
Oh, I'm about to die.
Where you at, man?
I haven't gone down just yet. Alright, I recovered. Okay.
We got another dude. Two more guys, one on the other side. Just jump down. These dudes are gonna roll up on us again for sure. I got a whole bunch of dudes to the left here.
Yep, and I got snipers to the right. You just wanna pass them up, or you wanna take them out?
Yeah, this is gonna be a huge firefight if we jump up on this one.
Alright, then let's just go on.
Let's go restock and shit. Go this way. Yeah, Anthony, go up that street, then go to your right. This is a checkpoint, we can be restocked.
Oh yeah, I totally forgot, I was looking for a safe house. I forgot you used to go in here and restock.
Either one will work.
Dude, we got a bunch of gold stuff out of that too.
I know.
That was awesome, guys.
I'm telling you, hunting down rogues pays off if you do it right. Dude, and we're a team of four.
They couldn't even touch us.
No, we're a team of four and we're actually pretty good, so.
I got work pants.
You work to get those pants.
That's sad, though. Now I just deconstructed everything in my fucking my dark zone inventory. I had shit, work pants and a grip. It was for the effect. That felt good. Just want to watch him die.
Now I have one problem. I have a few problems with this game at the moment.
Just a few.
You ever notice you put on your mask after you enter the dark zone?
What?
Don't you put on your mask after?
I didn't even notice that, but I immediately now do.
I'm like, it kind of like defeats the purpose.
Man, I think I just bought the same compensator. Oops.
Did you?
It looked good at the time. And then when I put it on, I was like, man, this looks exactly like the other motherfucker I had. Hey, these guys are just chilling here.
Aren't that the same guys?
Where'd they go?
I don't know. Patrol load? Let's go.
I only got 4 and 9.
I got 0 on my thing, so.
Alright, then I'll wait for you guys. Something good comes up, I can always drop something.
Exactly. I wish you could slide in this game, like slide and shoot at the same time.
No, this is not Call of Duty.
You can get a little black office. Might as well run on the walls.
I hated that part of that game. Like, all of a sudden you can
jump. I never played online with it.
You hated it until, the first time you did it. Then you're like, that's kind of cool.
Well, yeah, I love doing it myself. I hate it when everyone else did it.
Yeah.
I think it's fine when I do it.
When you have two people running on the wall shooting at each other, it's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But if there's three...